Okay, cool. This is a Thor News presentation. Thor News presents Bingo.
Definitely dongle, man. It's bigger dumb dongle. Today at Thor News, we got a bingo darling dongle hanging down in Texas. We got a spine in the Atlantic. It's SPINE. And chippy choppy jet stream. All chippy choppy it up. There's a crazy jet stream. Is that jet stream on drugs? Hey, how are you guys doing? I'm Sammy, the total cloud water snake. I'm just nestled into the groove in the central Midwest of America. The sweet spot of the jet stream. It's pretty weird. All right, good times. And the sun, of course, has just been getting weirder. I took 2 days off. Some might be a little rusty. Bear with me, people. Lemon cakes with your sad face. Definitely looks like a lot of this colder air and wind get caught up in the jet stream and pushed through Texas. It's annoying we have two giant sunspots in the Earth-facing region of the solar disk, and quite possibly four giant sunspots on the sun right now. We don't know. We don't have a backside camera. I would definitely be prepared for some cold-ass, freezing-ass weather this week. And through December. Because if I understand it correctly, those giant sunspots are not giving off as much heat as non-sunspotted region. So we're gonna get anywhere from 8 to 15% colder temperatures. My math is correct. It's Thor News math. YouTube's buyer beware. You know, you gotta take some personal responsibility for some shit, man. It's still a fair ton of total precipitable cloud water over the east portion of the United States. Hey, and it's Sammy, the total cloud water snake. I just want to tell you guys to be prepared for any types of the weird of the weather. We've got dongles, giant, total precipitable water cloud snakes like me. Got a broken jet stream. Now looks like it's in pieces. We got a freaky sun partying on. It's best to just be prepared, man. Please, for the love of God and yourself and your family and those who love you, don't drive on ice. There's ice in the roads. Don't take any chances, man. I'm an amazing driver, and I can't drive on ice. Take no chances driving on ice. 2015 as well. Right. That simple and easy. I'm Sammy the Stovepipe, man. I'm like, what smells so funny in Oklahoma? I'm like, hey, Warren Buffett, come out to play. I got stock tips for you. But I'm staring at the art of California and Mexico. It looks kind of like a snake. She's attractive. And I baby love you. The total cloud water Sammy D snake. Yeah, okay, I screwed it all up. With weird wind walls. They're totally straight like a block. Total precipitable cloud water snakes. Cloud snakes. All the weird crap's gone. Just stay alert, stay away, stay alive. Stay cool, be cool. Wait, reverse that. Still got a lot of cloud cover. It is raining here in DFW Dallas. Look at that. Crazy. Jet stream, WTF are you doing? That is super nutty. What the heck? It's like a giant bingo dauber. Dabbing down on Texas. Double giant swirlies. Multiple little swirlies. Hello. And you might be able to hear the water drip dropping outside. Stay there. Giggity gander. Total cloud water. And we got some stair blocks. Salt lakes. And look at all that cloud. I'm about here. And the water's all coming through here. Weird. I watched Pompeii with some friends. Saw the ambush, pretty good. Apparently Jon Snow does know something. It happened in 79, apparently. I have to do that math later. Wow, now see that dongle? It's causing a wall. Pretty weird, eh? Whoa. That's an oddly shaped peanut. That is oddly shaped indeed. What's going on over here? No, I guess it's going clockwise. This is going counterclockwise. This is going clockwise, pushing it in and up. What's causing this? Like there's a wall here of wind, and then here, it's like a spine. Some crazy shapes, man. Take dry Canada, eh? You hoser? That definitely looks like a boob. Two boobs. Don't be mad. Don't be mad. It's definitely a dongle, man. This is a crazy jet stream. Is that jet stream on drugs? Well, it is Saturday night, so I hope it's in a place safe and it's not driving. The storm is moving counterclockwise. Pushing this wind way back up, straight through here. This is like little hovels. That's not good. So I guess the earth is kind of like a tree, but different. Oxygenic tree, the tree of life. And it's all headed to the Denver airport. That's great. Just peach cane. The dongle.
Cloud water, you got your UVs, so a lot of crabs.